I'm sitting here praying that you and just say, even tomorrow.